follow the line okay in case if you have line like this okay
ไม่เป็นไร
ก็ได้ maybe line like this bad for me be back to the one foot off the floor one foot on the floor technique to follow that line this is my line นะ okay hands down step okay so my foot not here should be follow the line it must be square so out And now half foot over the line, half foot on the line. Step up. Okay, so this is hip, not like this, hip is square, not like this. Michael Jackson. Try your elbows in. Elbows. Swing. Swing. Level one. Okay, stay here. Knee down. Not on get up. Body tight because I work a lot with older people, so this is too much. Okay, they can back to the basic, but the normal people, okay, if you can make the foundation, it's good. Some people they have a hip injury or hip problem, so them always hip like this. They cannot be open like this. Don't focus here, na. Focus up. Some people go like this. So what option is? Keep this is the line, right?
Right.
Keep your heel out of the line. Keep your heel out of the line so you can make your hip square a little bit. Okay. This is your option.
Okay.
In case if you have no problem, okay, back here and then inhale and then lean body to the side. Don't press your knee down. No, never. Dangerous because knee we need to protect the joint. No? So better to use a block if you have. If you have no block, okay, catch your shin bone. But don't make your hip down. Hip back like this. So make sure your hip is square and goes down. Okay, try to catch here first, and then let all the hands come up. Okay. You can keep here or more down, more down, more down, more down, but don't keep like this. Don't lean forward. Try to lean side. So what you can do, you can work with the wall. So whenever you work with the wall, you go here, heel on the wall, hip on the wall, and now you cannot like this. You have to be. So two hips on the floor, on the wall, like this, equal. So whenever you go, you can, if you show chest out, shoulders away from the wall, so you have to lean back to the wall. Stay here. Try to lean forward, and then don't touch your knee. You need to contract this muscle, tight, tight, and then comes back here. You come. Because normally whenever we do triangle pose, we always do some mistake. That's why people cannot get benefit. So what the people can get benefit? The first step is hip must be on the wall. If the some people hip is like this, it means the hip joint is not open. So if hip joint not open, so keep a little bit forward. Keep a little bit forward. Yeah. And now they can hold the wall. Technique for intermediate level so level nung may out. Level nung ko check it. Whatever they can do is okay. With no pain. Okay, back. Okay. And then shoulders on the wall. And then lean forward in mind. When you lean forward, your these muscles stretching start to work, and these muscles contracting, and try to hold by psoas muscle over here. Psoas muscle, you know psoas?
Don't know. Maybe not.
Or if this is one muscle over here, so as muscle. And now if she gonna stay here, so just try to touch the shin bone. Yeah, don't touch that knee. Knee have to be contract, tight.
Now.
Tight. More tight. Have to be more tight, not only tight. If you more tight, so you're gonna more protect the knee. Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay, relax. Have to do both sides now. Because if you do it only one side, so your one side body is gonna work. But if you do both sides, so both sides will be equal. Okay, what's the difference? Why we call triangle? Trikonasana. Three แปลว่าสามโค้งแปลว่าเหลี่ยมสามเหลี่ยมน
ะ
เหลี่ยมใช่ triangle okay whenever we do the triangle pose you can catch here เนี่ยไทยแล้วนะเองว่า can see in case if you have contracting your core muscle too much so you can just touch the floor but don't press like this just touch the floor body work with the core muscle so form will by soon you are guaranteed okay first triangle is on the leg triangle second triangle is over here and the third triangle is the whole body from upper hand to down from to the leg to the one up hand and then upper hand to the behind leg triangle so we make three angle one angle two over here and three over here